There's no doubt that the guys of One Direction left a mark in every fangirl's heart when they ruled the world as a band. How can anyone forget the time 1D performed at the 2012 Olympics? Or when they gave us that iconic cover of Teenage Dirtbag? Or that time the world stopped when Zayn stepped on the AMA's red carpet with that single lone strand of hair across his face? Zaddy indeed. Anyway, these days things are just a teeny bit different now that Harry Styles, Niall Horan, Louis Tomlinson, Liam Payne, and Zayn Malik are no longer making midnight memories with each other. But don't worry, at the end of the day, they are all still very much the same heartthrobs Directioners all know and love. Harry and Niall have gone off to take their musical careers to new heights, while Louis, Liam, and Zayn have all added a new title to their names, Daddy. The musicians each welcomed a little one to the world in addition to working on their craft. Louis was the first member of the group to become a dad. The singer welcomed his first child, Freddie, back in 2016 with Brianna Jungworth. Although news of Louis expecting his first child wasn't necessarily well received by some of the most passionate Directioners, remember the Photoshop conspiracy theory surrounding this picture of Louis and Freddie? Well, the fans eventually came around and welcomed Freddie into the fandom with open arms. Then after Louis came Liam. A year after Freddie entered the 1D circle of trust, Liam and his girlfriend Cheryl Cole introduced their son to the world. Liam was very touched by the birth of his firstborn. In the same IG post where he shared a snap of himself holding Bear, Liam wrote, "My close friends and family know there are very few times when I'm left speechless." Wow. This is certainly one moment Liam will never forget. While Liam and Louis have been in the daddy game for a moment, Zayn eventually joined them in 2020 when he and Gigi Hadid revealed their baby girl has entered the world. Zayn and Gigi have been very tight-lipped about their little one, but when she arrived, Zayn shared a sweet message about her on Twitter. Z wrote, "The love I feel for this tiny human is beyond my understanding. Grateful to know her, proud to call her mine, and thankful for the life we will have together." But wait, we're not done just yet, because there's one more person we need to mention, Harry Styles. Now, before you start wondering where broken hearts go, no, Harry is not necessarily a father just yet. However, the singer seemingly dating Olivia Wilde, who has two kids of her own, so if things go well, he might just be the next to join the One Direction Daddy Club.